former president confirmed to me that yes, FBI agents did conduct a raid at Mar-a-Lago today. He said it was a large group of FBI agents. He says that he believes this is a politically motivated event that happened, this search of Mar-a-Lago. Of course, we're waiting to hear from authorities why they conducted this search, how they got this search warrant, and of course, what the reason is behind it. I will note, he does give one detail in here that is notable. He says, quote, Aaron, I'm gonna read this now. Such an assault could only take place in broken third world countries. Sadly, America has now become one of those countries. He says, quote, they even broke into my safe. Now, Aaron, he does not say what they were looking for, what they wanted to get, if they took anything from that safe, but it is notable that he says they did even break into his safe.